So be it.
Yeah! All right!
Hello there. Would you like to hear about... Very well. Let me tell you about the... A long time ago, this place was a traveler's nightmare. Planes of lightning, planes of thunder. Those who cross are torn asunder. Or so they used to say. Then a man by the name of Bilgen appeared. Using machina, he built towers that served as lightning rods across the plains. Finally, travelers were able to cross in safety. Bilgen was building that tower over there when he was struck and killed by lightning.
Thank you. As you wish.
Hi there.
Is it true? I heard that Maester Seymour and Lady Yuna are to be wed. It's such great news. I have to tell everyone.
Where'd you hear that?
From the Guado. They were all very excited.
Huh. I'm afraid you heard a little wrong. Yuna's gonna turn him down.
Oh, really? It will not do to joke about a thing like that.
Whoever, what?
And his mother,
whoever is...
Whoa!
Lloyd!
Yes?
I am...
Well, it's nothing really. I just... I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come in. Hey! Wasn't that Jisco Guado guy?
The sphere is his will. It says, take care of my son.
Huh. His son? Seymour? Well, I know one way to take care of him.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
What do you think you're up to?
Yuna was acting funny.
She'll tell us when she's ready, so hold your chocobos till then. Yeah.
All right.
Whatever happens, we're still Yuna's guardians. Then let's just go on with the journey, huh?
We're not through the Thunder Plains yet, so be prepared, all right?
Stopping.
Don't tell me you were hoping it would. Fine, stay here.
All right, already. But you didn't have to say it like that, you know. You could be more comforting or some, you know, try to cheer me. You just don't get me at all, do you? Hey, are you listening?
you wish.
Enough!